Welcome back, guys. Okay, we'll be testing Saint Row the Third, the fourth series, black screen, the third one. It's okay. We'll be testing on 5 of the device, all Snapdragon 732G, Poco X3. NFC, Poco F1, Snapdragon 845, LG V50, Snapdragon 855, Poco F3, SD870, and the last one, 8 Gen 1, Red Magic 7. These three, 6 GB of RAM, 8 GB of RAM, and the last one, 18 GB of RAM. Total of these three phones, 666 plus altogether 18 GB, same as the Red Magic 7. Let's begin. We start with the Poco X3. Well, custom ROM. Game setting. Hope you can see. Driver 615, any driver will do, same speed also. Let me switch off the light. Wow, is it too dark? Like this. Oh, like this, okay. Not too bright. Snapdragon 732. What happened to the brightness? FPS around 7, 6, 7, 8 FPS. At least it loading the game.
Need a car. Sean, you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. Kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Boss was dead.
Whatever. You know
where
we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Seven FPS. Really. Really slow on mid-range. Six or seven FPS. At least it going into the game without problem. Okay, next Poco F1. Snapdragon 845. Same setting. This one not using any driver, I think. After this, I'll show you this driver. If I'm not mistaken, I don't use any driver on Snapdragon 845. Sometimes the driver make it crash or freezing when you change the driver. SD 845. Left, right. Qualcomm open source, don't use any driver, use the universal driver. Already tested before the game loading and hit run. Noisy. Come on, don't crash.
Lauren's gonna pay for this.
Need a car. Sean, you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's
15 FPS. Wow.
Great.
Not bad for
what call. Boss means.
What's the problem?
Okay,
see?
You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
The shadow? What is that? That red thing. Is it the shadow? I want focus. Thirteen, 14 FPS. Let's fight.
Okay, that was impressive.
No, it's okay. what's that black thing? Still got over here. Drop. 13, 14, increase again. 18 FPS. 19 FPS.
You should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Not on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns. They have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just...
Blah, 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 blah.
Also a shitty idea.
Oh, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was...
9 FPS. Drop 10 FPS.
I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything. And...
All right, all right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Okay, next one. Snapdragon 855 LG V50. Poco from 9 FPS to 19 FPS. Snapdragon 845, how about this one, LG V50. I don't use any driver on this device. You see the scanning line. Because this is a 2K display. The rest of the phone full HD, HDR plus. This one 2K. 1440. So far this one much better than Poco F1. One battery really good on Snapdragon 855. Battery usage, that's important. And the performance also not so bad. Let's see how it performs compared to the 845. And after this, the latest 870. Any different IPS? This is the 2018 or 2019 phone. 3 years plus. At the moment, 16 FPS. But the graphic, you see, compared to the 845 and the 732, this one, less glitch.
What the fuck does Veal Boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Last time I was here, just drive, it'll come back to me.
Let's fight this two guys. 12 FPS. You wanna fight with me? Policeman. Let's go, let's go. Good. Frame drop. 19, 18, 14 FPS. Let's go, let's go.
So, about the gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns. They have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, 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 blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Oh, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times. Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is the place big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
The map, where's the map? It's now the Poco. I think that it has. But the graphic, this one 15, 16, I don't know. And there's still someone car. Let's whisk it up. Yes, we can still.
Relax, I'm a professional.
I'm just borrowing your pickup. Get out. Get out. It's so slow on this 855. Yeah, hold on. Why it's so slow? Is it overheat? No. 43, 44, 45. Push. That's pretty bad. Okay. Why? Snapdragon at 70. Lockout. Okay. At the moment, 33. What happened to the temp we play the game? Slow? If the video out of focus, I'm really, really sorry. 17.
Lauren's gonna pay for this.
I need a car. Sean, you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
19. The map at the bottom here. Let's try using this controller. Yeah, hold on. Sabo. Be patient. Using the controller, I can see the map from it. 20 plus, 21, 22, 23.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Oh, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce, well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything. And...
Hey.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times. Anyone from the spring break day still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
This place big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
Shut up, yeah. Already see the FPS on this H70 and the last one, how much temperature increase? 45 or so, same as the Snapdragon 855. But polymer degree wave matter too. Okay, at Gen 1, this one got the fan at the back, also heat up. This one not using any driver. What is that? Let's begin. Snapdragon 8 Gen 1. To this one, I have the save state. You hold on. All right, let's begin one more time. Already copy the save state. Using the balance. The moment 22 FPS.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
New car. Sean, you got any idea where we are?
Steel part. It's kinda like Bangkok's abusive father.
It's more or less with
the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't wanna know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Snapdragon.
I was really high the last time I was here. Just
70. I'm a bad guy. 24, 25 FPS.
GPS.
They have one of those here? Cut on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, 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 blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also, a shitty idea.
Oh, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandy.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. I mean, that guy bitches about everything.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
This 120 plus.
Anyone from the spring break day still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
This place big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
Hey, very hard to test that one. Không về. Now we got the... Damn. Whoa. That's very bad sighting.
That's where I had my first, on second thought that was my first.
Wrong way? How do motorcycle? Sorry, brother. This way, this way.
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Oh, we got a pistol. Give me the gun. Come on, rob the shop. Get whatever you need. Yes, I want this one. Damn! The shop owner already dead. How come I need to buy some more? Don't have enough money. This mean I need to rob someone. Damn, just like a GTA, you need money. Rob somebody. Oh. The volume this way. Wow, really, really hot. You want to look at the temperature? Really, really hot. 49 degrees.
You can't kill us all.
That one was for you, Tony.
I need the gun. I need the money. The shooting. Damn, the police. Get the police car.
should all be in that warehouse.
How are you moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we
going
to do it?
Don't worry. Pierce has that covered.
Let's go, let's go. Still far away, bro. Where's the warehouse?
Cover now!
Oh, shit. I'm stuck. Where's your gun? Not a petrol. Come, baby, over here. Kill me. That's the barrel. No, it's not exploding.
It's Cash, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
It's like UAV drone controls? Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying.
Thank you.
Daniel. Almost 30 FPS. You see the temperature almost explode. Don't worry, it's got the fan. Wow, 50 degrees, babes. Okay. That's it. We'll see ya on the next video. Stay tuned, and once again, thank you for watching.